it look like the colored sculpt owl enjoys listening to the recorded chanting of Buddhist sutra? The Purple Dragon Temple in Tainan certainly thinks so. 6 years ago, a pair of the species discovered the temple and made it their home. They have even produced offspring there. The owl's flat face and large eyes are considered a good omen. Recently, a video of the owl enjoying the recorded chanting went viral. The temple has become a popular place with visitors from Japan and Hong Kong as well. One girl said she found the bird quite small. Another visitor said no matter how loud the chanting is, the owls simply stay put. Looking from afar, the bird looks like part of the wooden sculpture on the ceiling. A temple volunteer is pleased with what he calls an amazing phenomenon. Indeed, the beloved pair have become a charming feature of the Buddhist temple. Paula Chow, RTI News.